What's up, everybody? Guess what? I'm back with the main menu and more of Watch Dogs 2. Here we go again. As you can see, I'm wearing the invite attire. Attire, I mean. And I'm basically going all blue. Got my blue shoes, jeans. I forgot to make my bag blue, but I don't think I have a blue bag, so it really doesn't matter. But yeah, I'm doing this invite mission, so I decided just to wear the invite sweater to support this mission. So here we go. It's right down here, I think. Yeah, invite. Yep. Right here. Let's get this mission started, guys. Who knows? Might finish the game today. I don't know about that, but we'll see. Pretty sure we're getting close. So here we go. Da 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 da.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction. We got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
Nice. Time to get this started, guys. What's... Oh. Always. There's always a bite for me to have. Thank you.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Of course they did. Ooh. Thank you for that. Trying to find the guards. There's some. Look around a little bit more. Alrighty.
Remember that one?
Holy shit, guys.
Oye, mano, seguro que no estás en donde no debes. Mueve ese culo de ese.
Got that ass.
¿Quieres que te haga una putiza? Pinche de ese.
Shit, shit, shit.
Ah, oh.
Got an operative down!
There's something over there.
Got him. Ooh! Wop! Damn, that's so sick.
Wait, what?
Come on, people, we got an intruder. Don't make me
shit,
put you
shit.
Down.
Description of the target is incoming.
Alright guys, I'm so sorry for that quick cut, but my controller died. I forgot the battery was low and it died in the middle of my gameplay. And I died. I didn't show that to you because it was weird. I was just stopped and I just got shot. So I had to redo it all. So I made it to this point. I took out a few people, but they own alert, so I need to be careful. Let's go this way. Yeah, I died right here. I'll send a gang member on him. See if that works or not. Let's go wait it out. Because they're too close together. I'm definitely going to get caught if I try something. Okay, I'm good now. Hurry up and unlock it. Oh fuck, he's coming back. He's coming back. Yeah, I'm fucked again.
Hey, look, someone help me get rid of this guy. Okay. You're
open. The target's description. Hold for confirmation.
Shit. Nope, nope. You ain't calling nobody, ho. No! There's no way I can get up there in time. Oh, fuck! What? No! What the fuck? Are you kidding me? That's some bullshit, guys. That's some fucking bullshit. Jesus Christ. It'd have fucked me up again, man. I'm fucking up, guys. Like, I almost had this one person left and I died. Like, what the hell was that about? Of course, like, when I want to go up there, she just go randomly trying to come down. Like, she wouldn't come down for nothing. She's been up there forever. But when I try to go up there, oh, now she also wants to come down. What the fuck? So, we gotta do this again. You know what? Fuck, I'm gonna just go blast everybody's ass. Now, time for stealthy.
Wait a minute. I think we got a problema here.
Hey, what up, though?
I ain't sticking around.
There's something over there.
Bitch. Come for all them motherfuckers. Hello. What? Hello. Got that ass. Who's looking at me right now? Is that a cop? Oh god, of course. A fucking cop car can see me through the damn window. Hurry up, hurry up. Come on, hurry up, hurry up.
Keep your eyes open. Look, we'll notify the SMPD. They can handle it.
The fuck is he doing, man? Come on. Install.
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says.
Nice. Oh, shit.
Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Got him.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be...
Need to go downstairs now.
playing a dangerous game.
Hello, sir. Got him. Wop. Right, hurry up, hurry up. I'm doing much better this time, guys. I should be able to be in the clear and get this mission done for you. Open up. Here we go. Aw, are you serious? Fuck my life. What the fuck's going on here? Some bullshit, man. Got that one. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna cut through this. We already know this. Already know what's going on here, and I don't want this to make this a super long video and mostly being this bullshit, so I'm gonna cut through this. When I get close to the end, I'll show you, because we already know what's gonna happen. I'm just gonna be at this spot for a good while, so there's no need to show you. So here we go, I'm cutting it. All right, guys, well, something happened. I was going through the this mission. I was recording the whole time, but the PS4 crashed on me, like the game crashed. And I had to, oh fuck. Why did that have to happen?
Start the upload.
But anyways, guys, yeah, you didn't miss much. I hacked that thing I supposed to hack, and I got here, so. I thought I was recording, but the game crashed, so it deleted everything I recorded before I cut the last time, so. Now I made it up here and I gotta take all these guys out basically and download the evidence. So that's what we're doing right now. Yeah, I was so pissed off when that happened too. I was like, what the fuck? Like, the game just crashed like crazy. I'll show you where it crashed at. I was kinda like, I took everybody out here, and I started downloading the evidence, and I got like 75%, then it just like froze, then it just fucking crashed, and I had to restart the whole PS4 and all that shit. Oh fuck. Get down, get down. Got him. Fuck. Got that ass. Got him. What the fuck? The fuck that come from? Especially that one. Got him. Got that ass. Got him. Got that ass. All right, time to download it.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they
did. Who the fuck he was shooting at?
And I've got a surprise for him. You're in. Do your thing.
Got him. Yeah, like, this is where I like quite start frozen. I get froze right about here. Got to like 75%, then everything just crashed. I mean, that's what happens sometimes when you play a game, man. Like, bugs and glitches happen, so you just have to learn to live with it. Not every game's perfect, except for The Last of Us, though. That game's so perfect. I ain't gonna lie, it's so sick.
Your exit strategy is already. Oh man, you're gonna love this!
Drop it!
fuck. I like how some of the laptops too. Escape, alright, where do I need to go? The key at? Oh, here. All right. Where exactly do I need to go? I guess I'm back up top. Can I get back on? Oh, hold on. It's down here. Oh fuck! Holy shit!
Wait! This is crazy!
This is awesome! Never thought you were ziplining in this game.
Yeah!
That was fucking cool. Escape, oh shit.
Squad, we have your suspect. Send ground units to our location.
Get the fuck out of here.
This is the police! Pull over now!
Go, 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 go! Let's get the hell out of here. Take this turn. This way. Helicopter still my ass though. Oh, I think I'm good, guys. Hell yeah, mission complete. Fuck yeah. Awesome.
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Oh shit, explosives! Sounds sick to me. But thank you guys, I'm going to end the video right here. Sorry about the whole like game crashing and all that, I couldn't do nothing about that, it just happened. But you really didn't miss much, I was just doing the same shit I've been doing the whole game. Hacking and killing and all that jazz. But I feel like we're getting close to the end, I keep saying that, but I feel like we are. Meet Josh, okay, I gotta do that next. After we do that, I guess we gotta do the robot one. Alright. But all that being said, guys, stay different from everybody else. You're witnessing greatness. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.